It was common in Jane Austen's England for wealthy childless couples to adopt a child from a relative's family, usually a boy, make him their own and change his name. Jane's brother Edward was similarly adopted by the Knight family, who left him 3 estates. Edward Austen then gave his sister Jane a place to live for the last 8 years of her life in a cottage on one of his estates. Chawton Cottage, on the blog, today.